Hello everyone, my name is Jaspreet and I'm here from ATM Institute. Today I'm here to tell you some vocabulary words that you can use in your writing as well as in your speaking interview, okay? Let's move to the vocabulary word. The first word is growing, okay? The first word is growing. The meaning of growing is jab koi cheez badh rahi hai ya badhti ja rahi hai, okay? This is a very common word, simple word, hum sab use karte hain ye word. But ab hame kuch need hai changes karne ki if you want to gain 7 or 7 plus bands, okay? The vocab of the growing word is burgeoning and flourishing. Burgeoning and flourishing. Let's take an example. The burgeoning tourist industry lifted the state economy, okay? I will discuss the example turn by turn, okay? Don't worry. Let's move to the next word, in few words. In few words, जब हमें कोई चीज़ बहुत कम शब्दों में बोलनी हो या हमें जब कोई चीज़ बहुत कम शब्दों में लिखनी हो तो हमें ये नहीं करना in few words, I want to say that. No, it is a very simple, okay? We have to rephrase it like in laconically. We have to do the vocab of it laconically. The vocab of the in few words is laconically. जब हम कोई चीज़ बहुत ही थोड़े शब्दों में क्या कर रहे हैं, बोल रहे हैं, लिख रहे हैं, okay? Like, she replied me laconically. उसने मुझे बहुत कम शब्दों में जवाब दिया, बहुत छोटा जवाब दिया, okay? Laconically, the main use of laconically word is in the writing task 2 when you are writing your conclusion. As you all know that conclusion में हम क्या लिखते हैं, जब हम पूरा ऐसे लिख देते हैं तो थोड़े शब्दों में हम उस conclusion को कैसे बयान करेंगे instead of the examiner, okay? उसके लिए don't use the common words that in conclusion, I would like to say that, or I opine that, to conclude, I opine that, okay? Don't worry, don't use this word, you have to use the word laconically, I would opine that, what will your conclusion, write it, okay? Let's move to the next word, large and beautiful. जब कोई चीज़ बहुत सुंदर और बहुत बड़ी हो तो वो चीज़ क्या होती है, magnificent, that means शानदार. जब कोई चीज़ होती है शानदार, spectacular means magnificent, means magnificent, okay? Don't use the word the large and beautiful mountains, no, use the word magnificent. Let's take an example. The views of the Shimla mountains are magnificent, okay? Let's move to the next word, old. Old, I know that you know the meaning of the old, ma'am, purana, okay, I know that, but old is a old word. ये भी एक पुराना ही word है. Old की जगह पर हम लिख सकते हैं, vocab इसके use कर सकते हैं, ancient, immemorial, okay? इसके vocab है old की ancient and immemorial. Let's take an example. The people who are living in the villages still follow the ancient customs of their ancestors, okay? Various means बहुत ज़्यादा, means multifarious and married. जब कोई चीज़ बहुत ही ज़्यादा quantity हो, जब किसी चीज़ की वो चीज़ बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ी हो, वो चीज़ बहुत ज़्यादा किसी चीज़ में हो, मतलब various बहुत ज़्यादा है जब वो चीज़, आप समझ गए होंगे इसका मतलब, okay? Don't use the word various, you have to use the word multifarious and married. You have to use the word multifarious or married. It is your choice, okay? Let's take an example. Technology has multifarious uses. Technology, internet has multifarious uses. Reducing. Move to the next word. Reducing. Okay. Reducing. What is the meaning of reducing? कम हो रही है, कम होती जा रही है, कम होना, घटना, है ना? यही words होते हैं, meaning होते हैं इसके. The vocab of the reducing is curtailing. Okay. Reducing vocab is curtailing. The curtailing child labor will be better for the community, okay? Satisfaction means जब हमारे दिल को हमें किसी चीज़ से क्या हो रही हो, संतुष्टि हो रही हो. Don't use the word satisfaction, it is a very common word. You have to use the word satiation. You have to use the word satiation because it is a vocab of the satisfaction. Let's take an example. Meditation gives satiation to our soul. Meditation gives satiation to our soul, okay? Meditation gives satisfaction to our soul. Don't use the word satisfaction, use the word satiation. Let's move to the next word. The next word is informed. Informed. Ma'am, informed ka matlab to jaanu hota hai, ye to bahut acha word hai, ye to formal word hai. No, this is an informal word. You have to use the word acquainted instead of informed. Jab aap kisi cheez se jaanu hote hain. Let's take an example. I am well acquainted with the art museum. I am well acquainted with the art museum because, okay, let's move to the next word. When you are doing something, means pursuing, doing something. Mama, I'm doing Bachelor's of Arts. No, it will deduct your band score. Use the vocab of the doing something as pursuing. If you are giving your speaking IELTS interview, then if examiner will ask you, that is a compulsion question, that do you work or study? Don't ask that, ma'am, I'm doing Bachelor's of Art, I'm doing BSc, MSc. No, you have to use the word that, ma'am, well, I'm pursuing Bachelor's of Art from ATM Institute. I'm pursuing the Bachelor's of Art from Lovely Professional University, okay?